Hey y'all, I'm gonna try show you another means of water purification, and it's called pasteurization. I'm sure you've all heard of that. And what they have found out is water only needs to be brought to a temperature of about 160 degrees to kill the bad stuff that's in water: cryptosporidium, giardia, E. coli, hepatitis. And I want to thank I Am One Ugly Guy for sending me these whoppies. They're also called hydro picks. And what this is wax. That red stuff is wax. And when it reaches a temperature of 165 degrees, it melts and flows to the bottom of this tube. And what you do with it is you drill a quarter inch hole in the cap of a bottle. And you lay this out in the sun, and that wax, when this water reaches a temperature of 165 degrees, that wax flows to the bottom of the tube. And you know it's reached a temperature level that is capable of pasteurizing the water. So I've also built something to help this get hotter quicker. I gotta shut this off and go get it. Be right. Okay, this is just a three position rack I made to lay these bottles in. Black absorbs the sun a little more, and I'm thinking this will get hotter faster. And actually, on the website where these are sold, and I will include that down here somewhere, a rack to where they sell these, on their website they recommend actually roofing tin, which I don't have any roofing tin, but I had plywood and 2x4s, 1x2s, 2x2s. So once again, I Am One Ugly Guy. Thank you very much for sending me these. He also sent me some fertilizer for my tomatoes, and I've already put them in there. We had a heck of a rainstorm come through here yesterday evening and last night, and I got the fertilizer in there just in time. So thanks, I Am One Ugly Guy. I appreciate it very much. All right, I'm gonna go stick this in the water, in the sun. Let's see how long this takes to work.
Okay, all right, I've got it sort of angled towards the sun. And so this water is being purified in two ways right now. One is the UV from the sun kills pathogens, provided the thickness of the vessel you have the water in is less than 6 inches, and this is. And two, temperature. When this reaches and maintains a temperature of 165 degrees for a while, that that also kills the pathogens. So we'll see how long this takes. I'm not going to be able to come out here all day long and check on it. I've got several other things I'm in the middle of doing, but it's 9:15. I'll come back about noon and have a look at it. All right, I was a little off on my time there. It's almost 3, and it's worked, and it's hot to the touch. So this thing worked. Well, there you have it. That's water pasteurization. Yeah, it's hot under it too. Water pasteurization is just like pasteurizing milk. It's about the same temperature. So there's another method of purifying water, and just for openness, this is not bayou water. This is tap water. I only put tap water in here just to illustrate how this thing works. And there you have it. That's called a hydro pick or a whoppy. It's also referred to as a spade. And I'll put a link and you can learn more about it from the people that I believe made this. And thanks again. I Am One Ugly Guy. I appreciate it very much. Thanks for watching. Oh yeah, I didn't really show you this. This is just real simple. Really thin Luon. Some 2x2s. A couple of simple legs. That's all it was. And that's just to, these are just to keep them from rolling around or rolling off. Only took me about, 2 minutes to build. As a matter of fact, here's the piece that I cut it off. And the 2x2s were left over from my chicken tractor. So, okay, this time I really mean it. Thanks for watching.